Josh, this was almost a game of two halves from the standpoint that in the first half it but in the second half, really from that fourth down stop on, you controlled the game on both sides.
Yeah, I was really proud of the way our guys came out. You know, we didn't start the best. We gave out that punt return that gave them a ton of energy. But it's all about the present. It's all about the next play. And you're right, the fourth down play had a huge effect. I thought our offense played an unbelievable game, and our defense rose up in the second half.
Going to back to that fourth down play, your sideline isn't always the most excitable at times. They're a little more reserved. It seemed like everybody was jumping up and down. That really seemed to spark this team.
Well, it was a huge play in the game, you know, and we had scored, or maybe that was their first series, probably maybe their first series, but those are momentum swings. Yards, you stop them on fourth and one, that's not 40 yards, so a huge play in the game.
From an offensive standpoint, was running the football, passing the football, showing some different wrinkles. You're able to do a
involved. They got the jet, the speed option, which they really never stopped. Really smart by that. And I think our did a great a couple times they got into a tough defense and our backs still made plays, our fat guys still made blocks. So our guys played with energy today, with confidence, and it's a good win for the Jackrabbits.
And one thing that we talked about a lot throughout the game, Coach, was whether you rotated in Edward Miller or whoever was on the offensive line, whatever grouping you had performed well, and your receivers downfield, Brown, Johnson, Winicky down the line, made some huge blocks on long plays. It seemed like you blocked everybody in every spot on the field.
Well, let's take the littlest guy in that group, Cade Johnson, blocking his tail off. So Coach Arnheim does a great job of those guys. He expects 11 guys to play hard, whether we're passing to you or you have to block. And then they define that today. And it's a team win, but really some great performances by guys.
Had to be neat for you to see Mikey Daniel reach the end zone four times.
It did. I mean, he's our power back. He's our guy that we were on power with, and he got in the end zone. I love how he does it. He gets in the end zone and doesn't dance around, but this is Jackrabbit football, so I love that about him.
I know your motto is next man up. You can't worry if you're a guy down, but Washington's been in and out of the lineup the last couple of weeks. Backus was hurt this week. You don't have Farina, and yet other guys step up and make plays. That's very good to see.
It is, and you know, other coaches would whine or make excuses or whatever, and that's their personality. My personality is you got 11 healthy guys, go be a good football team. Go be a good football unit. And obviously, if a guy's number one, the number two guy, there might be a drop-off. But when you believe in those guys, there's less of a drop-off than there normally is.
You had mentioned in the pregame, maybe this team had lost a little bit of confidence after what happened last week, but certainly with how they played today, and the second half is the great example, there's no reason for them not to be walking on cloud nine right now.
You're exactly right. You know, you're a product of your efforts on the football field. We challenged them to put their signature on this field and put it on film. And, you know, I don't know what's in their hearts. We had a great week of practice. Our guys displayed confidence, but I don't know. And I was guessing there a little bit. They responded. I love this football. And I look forward to next week.
Christian Rosebud, 19 tackles, a tremendous effort. Christian threw for 323. Got 115 yards. So many plays that were big in this game. Just a true team effort today, wasn't it?
It was. It was. And especially in the second half, I just thought it was a complete game. You know, we gave up the long run by the quarterback, still held them to a field goal, and that was it, I think, in the second half. Really, you know, if you can play great defense, everything else opens up. And again, just so proud of our team.
And you get to go right back on the road next week and go to Western Illinois to get ready for the second half of conference play. And we know, as example today, it's never easy in the Valley on the road.
Well, no, this is a great league. And I was talking to their AD, who's on the committee, and he's hoping to get six teams in. He didn't, you know, we got half the season left. And so he believes in us, or not us, but the Missouri Valley Football Conference. We're just blessed to have the team we have and look forward to the next team up.